And they're off. And they came out evenly. Dropping to last soon after his old chestnut, and Chuck Willis has gone out in front with Caravelle on the outside. They are the joint leaders. One away third, Silent Poet around City Boy. Over on the inside is Turned Aside. They came out by a length to Honey Won't, and four lengths away, Admiralty Pier, and off the rail is Old Chestnut. Race favorite on top, Caravelle. Caravelle at the half mile draws out to lead by a length. In second placing, Chuck Willis. On the outside, Silent Poet. And one behind them, City Boy, going three wide. In between runners, Turned Aside is nudging up. And a length and a half away is Honey Won't. And at the back is Admiralty Pier as Old Chestnut starts to run around the outside. Caravelle yet to be used as they turn. And they come at Caravelle. Silent Poet up on the outside. And deeper out, City Boy. Behind them, Chuck Willis trying to run home is Turned Aside. And going up and hitting the front, Silent Poet's got the lead from Caravelle. Silent Poet is back. Silent Poet dashing on down the outside. Admiralty Pier with a launch from last position. Silent Poet in front. Admiralty Pier coming at the rate of knots as well. Silent Poet in front. Admiralty Pier out the ground, but Silent Poet has won the Highlander Stakes. Admiralty Pier second. Caravelle was third. Behind them, City Boy, Honey Won't, Chuck Willis, Old Chestnut, and last, Turned Aside. 1798. That is a fantastic time.